Mike Ribeiro collides with Mike Knubel. Ribeiro goes down and is writhing in pain. He'd be okay. He actually has a smile for the Bruins bench. Marty Lapointe doesn't find it very funny.
People look at him writhing on the ice, and they made an immediate determination. Either he's faking or he's not faking, and more people than not thought he was faking.
Did the Mike Ribeiro phantom injury affect the referee?
I'm having chest pain.
I've fallen, and I can't get up.